forgetting about his feelings and not even surprised. Making sure that people in the circle satisfied. In the past couple years, been contemplating suicide. Tired of himself, he might do it this time. He asking why me. He asking why me. So he asked, that boy still holding tears from when his granny died. He been losing sleep and his thoughts every night. He just wants some money, fill his pain, say be alright.
Now it was too late, he had to ride behind his pride.
And his mama never really acknowledged what he's going through. Thinking about dropping out, he really don't know what to do. They keep on being fake, but he already know the truth. He thinks he found solution, covering his scars with tattoos. He just want the comfort granny gave him growing up. You see his people trying, but that shit just not enough. No. He always trying to roam and thinks I'm getting kinda rough. He never had a father show him how to be tough. He really taught himself on his motherfucking own. His mama tried her best, but she didn't really know. He grew up all alone, so he go through it alone. He find a way to vent and he do it in his song. On his dark roads, he's just trying to find the light. Reminiscing about the ones that left, damn, he was right. Trying to hide his pain with his dimples while he's fine. But he can't fool his girl, cut that girl in the fat light. 11 years old, bragging by his family living. Not knowing all that bragging shit come with some consequences. Yeah, same age, lost his granddaddy, heartbroken. And he still blame himself, wishing he can take back that moment. They keep forgetting about his feelings, he's not even surprised. Making sure that people in the circle satisfied. In the past couple years, been contemplating suicide. Tired of himself, he might do it this time. He asking why me. He asking why me. Asking why me. He don't really know, so he asks.
He don't really know, so he asking. He don't really know, so he asking God.